we know that maternity, it provokes a firework of emotions, feelings, desires. Sometimes it changes the identity completely. 40 persons listed their moms as the most important and influential persons they have ever known. To be a mother, it's a traditional role. We are natural, we are ourselves, and we are authentic. We will try to see the specific challenges of mother's influence, the criteria of that influence, how to measure, even if it's very difficult to measure.
Hi everybody, so I'm Ilhame Boirie, and I'm very proud to represent the mother category with my colleagues. And I do think that it's very important to talk about and to, I would say, even reveal the important role of mothers in society. I wanted to introduce myself through different words, keywords, and I wanted to start with a woman. Actually, I'm a woman aged 40, and as a woman, I'm deeply concerned by the way the society I'm living in considers and treats a woman. Actually, I spent 15 years in international companies specialized in finance. Early in my life, I understood the importance of being financially independent. Actually, my partner respects me, whatever the role I have, I mean, as an entrepreneur, as a volunteer, of course, as a woman.
I mean, you know, the school did not believe that anybody who was female should have any education whatsoever. Simply, we were to be decorative, we were to get married, and that was it. Which I struggled with a little bit because I wasn't very good at being feminine, having been brought up on a farm. And I set up literally an office on a shelf under the stairs in my tiny cottage. And I had the luxury of a fax phone, and I was selling furniture to, I had the idea of actually two interior designers. Yes, I did build the business up.
I'm the mother of a 15-month-old baby girl called Angelica. She's what defines me. I'm also a co-founder of a platform of women globally called Networker. Being a mother to me is absolutely everything. I built my career around my passion, as you said earlier, and I was lucky enough to go to work and do what I love, because I think that when you have passion and when you do what you really love, everything is much easier. I realized and I discovered the inner strength that I didn't even know to have, and also many fears that I didn't even think that existed.
Society and mothers have regarding motherhood, when you have to manage a family, you develop specific skills you can apply in a professional environment.
It proves that mothers, they're really important in the life of their children, so our influence is just dramatically important. We are 3.8 billion women on the planet.